Please rise.
Most precious Heavenly Father, we come to you tonight and we thank you for this wonderful country that you've given us where we can come to you, and we thank you for this wonderful school that has educated us along the way and prepared us for the world that we're about to go into. And we thank you for watching over all of these seniors who are here tonight receiving the final thing that they will from Westside High School. And we just ask that you be with the families of those that couldn't be here with us tonight, and that you will be with each and every one of our students as they go out and spread the word. We thank you for this. In the name of Jesus Christ, your Son, precious and holy name, we pray. Amen.
And friends and family, I want to welcome you to the commencement ceremony for the Westside High Student Class 2013. I'm Freddie Bowman, principal at Westside High School, and I want to congratulate these seniors on their accomplishments and their families, friends, and our faculty for supporting their efforts. These past few years have been life experiences for these students. They have experienced many highs, many lows along the way, one of which occurred just over a year ago, and two of our warring family members were taken from us. Tonight, I want us to remember the good times we shared with them. and honor their parents and family members that are here with us tonight. Earlier this evening, I was presented a letter from one of the students' younger sisters, and I read that to the senior class before we came out tonight. And I want to thank Chrissy for that touching letter. At this time, I would like the family members of Whitney Rogers and Gloria Taylor to please rise. honest with you all, I was not anticipating on giving a speech for graduation. My plans were to be an honored graduate and kick back and relax during our graduation ceremony. However, my plans were changed when on May 10, Mr. Bowen had us all seniors gathered in the auditorium and we were receiving our caps and gowns. Caitlin Rickman and I were actually joking about being salutatorian. She was sitting in front of me and I had turned around to ask, me when we would find out who the Vows and Sows would be. I jokingly said, "Oh, it'll be you and me." She said, You're right. Then, out of the blue, Mr. Bowen came up on stage to announce the Vows and Sows. After publicizing the three valedictorians, he says, "There are two salutatorians for your class." I looked at Caitlin and motioned my hand, saying, "Just teasing her." Then Mr. Bowen says, "They are Caitlin Rickman and Corey Wires." My mouth probably dropped about 10 feet when my name was announced. We looked at each other astonished, thinking we were only joking about it, but we're both thrilled. Caitlin and I may be considered top of the class, but to me, we are all the highest in our class. We have all worked extremely hard over the past 13 years to get here. Some of us may have taken advanced classes and had more work, but when looking at this from a big perspective, we all have worked exceptionally hard to reach this point in our lives. These past 13 years have flown by, and I'm going to miss seeing you all every day. From the bottom of my heart, I wish you all the best of luck in your future, and I hope to see you again down the road. Oh, and if any of you become famous, always remember your president, a.k.a. Beach God, a.k.a. Corey Wires. I must say that out of all my 13 years at Westside, my senior year has hands down been the best. I want to thank God, my family, the teachers, faculty, and staff, and all of my friends. You all have been there to lift me up when I have been down, to encourage me to set goals and work hard, to remind me to think before I speak or act, and to teach me to relax, to laugh, and enjoy what God has offered us in this life. Thank you all so much. Seniors, we've reached the end of our journey together, and now it's time for us to depart and start a brand new one. So God bless you, and this is Corey Wires. Hang on.
Mallory Morris to come to the top of the state. we've made. To prep us for the future, I've got us begun things I've learned up to this point that didn't come. First off, life is like hard work. Sometimes you make it through all right, and other times it knocks you off your feet. Anybody who's played road work knows that. Second, when you fall down, it's best to learn. In my case, watch for us. It tends to be slow. And also, sometimes life gets difficult. So when in doubt, dance it out. My suggestion is to do the same. I want to leave you with this. A wise person once told me, don't sweat the small stuff, and there's nothing big. It took me a long time to figure out what this meant. But now I understand. Whether we're facing finals next year, and we don't think we can pass, or we're on the front lines, and we can't seem to find hope, as long as we don't sweat the small stuff, there's nothing big. Worrying doesn't rid tomorrow of its sorrow, it rids today of its joy. We only have this one life, and this is our chance to live.
Thank you.
Westside High School band members. This time, Mr. Michael Smith will announce the amount of scholarship monies that has been earned by these Westside High School graduates.
Good evening. My name is Michael Smith, and I serve as the College and Career Facilitator at Westside High School. It is my privilege tonight to announce to you the scholarships awarded to this year's graduating class. I would like to start off by thanking Dr. Duffy, Mr. Bowen, Mr. Tarver, and Ms. Patricia Blake for helping me with these seniors this school year. I would also like to thank the faculty, staff, and the parents for all you have done this year as well. In your program, I have really enjoyed getting to work with these wonderful students this year. These 4 years have worked really hard to get to this point, and I wish you, the class of 2013, the best of luck in your future endeavors. In your program, you will find a listing of all scholarships awarded to the senior class. However, I would like to make a few announcements. The Arkansas Academic Challenge Scholarship is based on academic achievement and carries an estimated $14,000 4-year value. Students must complete the federal government application meeting all ACT, composite, and GPA requirements by June 1st in order to receive a scholarship. With that being said, we had 53 seniors accept the scholarship so far, with another 31 potential awards, which brings us a total of $1,176,000. We also had 54 local, organizational, and college academic scholarships in range from $500 to $58,000. These 54 scholarships were awarded to 34 seniors for a total of $727,216. At this time, I'd like all students who are awarded or receive scholarships to please stand.
Several years. You have grown from young boys and girls to young men and women.
I'm very proud of you and your accomplishments. Although there are many funny stories I could tell about you in your younger years, but I will save that for later. I see some squirming in their seats this moment. In a recent commencement address, the speaker said the following, and I strongly believe it applies here as well. Your families are extremely proud of you. You can't imagine the sense of relief they're experiencing right now. This would be the most opportune time to ask for money. Make sure you find it. Get your amount. Seniors, look at the faculty in the corner behind you. It is my hope that they have helped you grow as an individual during these last few years and provided guidance to make your education the best it can be. Look around the arena at your family and friends. These important people have provided support and guidance to you while you completed your studies and participated in school activities. I know many of you had numerous ones of those activities that were attended by your parents. Please give all your family, friends, and teachers a round of applause for their support and encouragement. All of your family and friends have attended tonight to honor you. However, you are honoring them by being here in this arena on this special day. Usually, with graduation speeches, there is some type of advice that is expected to be given to the graduates. My guess is that you have all the advice that you want to hear over these last few weeks. So I will end with this. I wish you the best in your life's journey and as Conan O'Brien finished his very funny commencement address to Dartmouth College graduates, he said, "Work hard, be kind, and amazing things will happen." Congratulations, class of 2013. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Nutt. Remember, graduates, this little red folder that you get up here is just a little red folder. I still have the diplomas. Seniors, we will now begin the awarding of the diplomas. Our valedictorians and salutatorians will rise and approach the flag. Blake Colton Brewer. Christina Marie Dow. Devin Blake Guthrie. Barbara Leanne Hall. The next diploma will be presented by Mr. Darren Harpo. Lane Brooks Campbell. Shelby Danielle Cassidy. Next diploma is awarded to, by Mr. Eddie Milton.
Walter
next diploma to be presented by Mr. Alan Holden. Rachel Renee Hawthorne. Zachary Taylor Hazelwood.
Thank you.
Next diploma to be presented by Mr. Eddie Mitchell. Jasmine Lachey Moss.
Turner.
Mariah Grace Back Webster.
I'm
Senior choir members, you may return to your seats. I'll ask the Westside High School class of 2013 to please remain standing. At this time, I'd like the ushers to take their places. By the authority vested in me by the Superintendent of Schools, the Westside Board of Education, and the Arkansas Department of Education, I hereby confirm that each of you have met or exceeded the requirements set forth by the Arkansas Department of Education and the Westside Consolidated School District. And I now declare you as graduates of Westside High School. Congratulations.
So we-